creating and saving speaker preset on X-Series amplifier and then syncing online and offline devices on Harmonia. We double click on the X-Series amplifier offline. We then go into system configuration. Here we can set up our speaker preset, so we can just join two channel in order to make a two-way speaker, eventually three-channel speaker. We can change the names, family, could be full range, model, two-way. Here we can select the magnet, which will allow you to drag and drop the speaker preset. Since it's a two-way, we stop at 7, close, apply. We do the same for the three-way, family, full range, model, three-way. Since it's a three-way, we stop at 6, so the low, mid, and high frequency will be in order. Here we can change, maybe low F and HF. We apply. We then save the speaker presets singularly. These two speaker presets will be saved in the user path, which can then be copied and maybe sent to a USB. And here we'll find our two new speaker presets and easily drag and drop. At the end, when everything is configured, we can apply, go back to the workspace, go on remote entities, and then just drag and drop. Harmonia will ask what to do, and we just send the configuration to the amplifier.